In this lesson, we're going to learn the names of the white keys on a piano keyboard. The white keys on a piano keyboard are named after letters of the alphabet, A through G. So A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. But the best way to actually think of the musical alphabet is to start with C and end with B. So it would be C, D, E, F, G, A, and B. Now, I'll explain later on why this is so, but for now, let's just take my word for it. So the musical alphabet, again, is C, D, E, F, G, then A and B. So we'll first start by finding out where C is located on the piano keyboard. To do that, we're going to find a group of two black keys. Find any group of two black keys. If I play the white key directly to the left of the group of two black keys, that is actually C. So here's a group of two black keys, that's C. If I go to this group of two black keys and go directly to the left and play the white key, that's also C. So as you can see, there's more than one C on the piano keyboard. Here's one C, here's another C, here's a group of two black keys, and here's a C as well. And so on, and so on. Now, there's actually a C on the piano keyboard which has a specific name, middle C. This C right here that's usually roughly in the middle of the piano keyboard is called middle C. Now let's go ahead and name the rest of the notes on the piano keyboard, the rest of the white keys. So quickly, I'll just show you real quick how to find that. If you play C, the next key going up is the next letter of the alphabet. So C, D, E, F, G. Now remember, after G, we start over. So we go back to A and B, and then as you can see here, we end up on C again. And here's a group of two black keys, and there's C, isn't it? So C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and so on. Now, when you're playing the piano, you don't want to actually find notes that way because you would be counting forever to try to find those notes. So basically, what you want to do is find the notes in relationship to the black keys. So let's go ahead and do an exercise with me, where we're going to go ahead and go through C, D, E, F, G, A, and B and find those notes on the piano keyboard. So we'll first start with C. Find any two black keys and go directly to the left and play that note. That is C. We'll find the next C. Two black keys, we'll find the next C, and so on. Let's go ahead and find D. You can think of D as being in the middle of the group of two black keys. So here's a group of two black keys. Here's D. We'll go to the next D. So that's how you want to visually find those notes. That's quick. You just look at it, and then you can see that D's right there. The next note is E, and we do the same thing. E is to the right of the group of two black keys. Here's E. Go ahead and follow along with me. Here's another E. Here's another E, and here's another E. Now let's find F. So F, the way you think about that is it's to the left of the group of three black keys. So here's F. We'll find this group of three black keys, locate F. F. Very good. Now, let's find G. G is, here's a group of three black keys. It's in the middle of the first two black keys in the group of three black keys. So here's the group of three black keys. Here's G. Here's a group of three black keys. Here's G. And here's G again. Good. Now let's do the same thing with A. So if you find a group of three black keys, A is between the second and third black key of that group. So here's A. Here's the three black keys. Here's A. And here's A again. Very good. And now let's go ahead and find B. So here's a group of three black keys. B is to the right of the group of three black keys. So here's B. B. Find this group of three black keys. B. And here's B. Very good. Now, in the next lesson, we're going to talk about the names of the black keys.